How to contact WeChat and report a problem. Hey everyone, let's get started. On today's video, we'll be discussing on how to contact WeChat. So first of all, head over to your Chrome or any of the browser. After that, search in WeChat Help Center. Make sure to click on the official website by the WeChat Help Center. Here you will see three options. You can either complain for unable to log in, or you can complain for the account security, or you can report a problem. For reporting, you can click on the third option, send feedback. First of all, select your platform and then your region. Now you can select any of the categories, and if not mentioned, you can click on others. On the description box, make sure to explain in detail about the specific problem or error that you are facing. You can also upload the screenshot of the problem. After that, give your WeChat account and then the correct email address. You can even select where you prefer being contacted by, that is either email or WeChat. And just by that, you can click on submit. So that's all for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and keep watching.